My name is Siobhan Foley and I'm with GP Cellulose. We are pleased to present to you tonight the Dancing with the Stars competition. GP Cellulose values the opportunity to partner with the YWCA to support community events such as this, and it's also a fun way to make a difference. GP Cellulose is pleased to introduce to you tonight last year's winners, James Grillo and Marjorie Matthew. We are sure they're going to astound and entertain you with their dancing talents. Please welcome James and Marjorie.
Thank you, James and Marjorie. What a wonderful job. Give another round of applause, you guys. Of course, watching James makes me now understand the whole save a horse, ride a cowboy thing. Yeah.
I don't know. George, you have any feeling on that?
That would be the version of Not Brook Beach.
What?
Well, we're going to get down to business.
All right. Since tonight's event is a Casablanca-themed event, I'd been asked to try and work in some of the different comments that were in Casablanca into the spiel. So I thought, like, maybe something like, "Play it again, Sam," or I got to look it up. Of all the gin joints in the world, and she had to choose mine, or maybe even, "Here's looking at you, kid." I think, you know, there's just one last one that brings it all together is, "They call me Mr. Tibbs." Oh, wait, that was the wrong movie. I'm sorry about that. I got mixed up.
And you kind of were saying that a little bit creepy.
Sorry about that. Thanks. All right, what we have to do now is we have to tell the really, really exciting part of how this, before the competition begins, how you can vote. Our winner will be determined by a combination of three scores. This is the most complicated scoring system you will ever see in the world. So I guess the best way to look at it is just vote. This score counts as 60% of the overall score. That's from the judges. And since no one's really listening to this part of the presentation, we'll have the assistance of Moore, Stevens, and Tiller, certified public accountants. They will do the final count and tally.
Well, that actually makes sense because then they're paying attention. Accountants always pay attention. Come on now. Now, each of you received your ticket to tonight's event. Remember? I wanted to check with you about that earlier. You want to hang on to that ticket because, of course, the ballot is on the back of your ticket, and that is where you're going to check the box for the couple that you choose to vote on that. Okay, now the ticket portion is actually worth 50 points. As Joel mentioned earlier, this is going to count for 40% of the overall total for a couple. Now, you can also buy points for your favorite couple for $1. Yes, that's right. Buy some votes right there. So, all right, if you really have no idea still what's going on, count on the accountants and write us in. Okay, you can write us in at the bottom. That's Joel and Jenna. Okay?
I think if you're going to spend money, you should spend it at the silent auction because the silent auction really is, it gives all the money goes to the YWCA, which is the reason why we're here tonight.
That's right. And there's a lot of great merchants who, that's right, right over there. That's where our silent auction is, and we want you to go ahead and peruse through there and bid on some folks. So, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. Our first dancers are Ann Granger and Seth Dalton. They're going to be performing the tango. Ann is the executive director for the YWCA of Brunswick, and she moved here from Dayton, Ohio. I heard her woo over there. And she loves our community. She starts her mornings with aerobics, cycling, and yoga classes at the YWCA. So she's taking a full advantage of all the great things that they have over there at the Y. Also, Seth is an experienced coach and educator here in Glynn County. He's been teaching hip-hop dance and ballroom dancing for several years and has auditioned for the nationally syndicated television version of Dancing with the Stars.
Hey there, Ryan. Proud to be a sponsor of this year's Dancing with the Stars. And the YWCA is very important to us as part of our community, and it's a great place for such a diverse group of people to come together. So we want to introduce you to Seth Dalton and Ann Granger. Hey, I'm Jenna McNeil with McDonald's, and we are so happy and proud to be a sponsor of this year's Dancing with the Stars.
If that plane leaves the ground and you're not with him, you'll regret it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but soon and for the rest of your life.
Seth, that was incredible. Now, tell me, how do you feel right now?
Better. It's over.
You had so much time you put into this. It really came out good. It really did. And Seth, what is your feeling?
It's always great to go first and go ahead and get it out there so we can watch everyone else.
Fantastic. We're going to go to the judges now.
Good job, you guys. The tango is definitely one of the most fascinating dances you can do. It's one of my favorites. It's very strong and passionate, and I think you guys connected well to each other. You had really good eye contact. My only critique is maybe stronger heads. It's very sharp and snappy, and stronger heads is the only thing I probably would have said could have been a little better, but you guys did an excellent job, and thank you.
You know, the tango is a direct expression of what poets try to put into words, and that's the belief that a fight can be a celebration. So, you know, you need to have the energy there, and I think you were certainly on your way. Although I must say that I borrowed a PDR from one of the doctors, and it confirmed one of my suspicions, and with the warning that tango contains highly addictive ingredients, such as pain, pleasure, passion, excitement, connection, freedom, torment, and bliss. And in 7 out of 10 cases, it takes over a person's life. So I hope it takes over yours.
I think y'all did great. Tango is tough. That's real tough. That lift was very tricky. I think y'all did great.
That's fantastic.
I enjoyed the opening. I thought it was very suspenseful, made you wonder what was going to happen. It was very dramatic. I enjoyed the dips and the legwork most of all, but great job.
Thank you. Seth and Ann. Now we go to the judges. If you can just hold up your score. Once. 7-7-1, I guess that's at the end. Oh, no, 2-8. All right, that's for a total of 30. 30, that's a great score. Thank you very much. Jenna?
I'm just so happy that you actually counted that up and did a good job with that.
As parochial schools taught me that. Thank
well, you know. Mm-hmm. Our next dance is the Jive, performed by Keenan Carter and Christine Proffitt. Now, Keenan has been a singer and entertainer for over 25 years and is currently the owner of Ziggy Mahoney's on St. Simon's Island. He lends his time and business to hosting several benefits annually to support local causes, such as the YWCA. And Christine is a member of the Golden Isles Dancers and was the first champion of our dancing fundraiser. Christine is also the owner of Wild and Personal, the St. Simon's boutique specializing in fun and trendy apparel.
Hi, I'm Michael Heiser with Final Cut Productions, and we at Final Cut are extremely proud to be a sponsor for this year's YWCA Dancing with the Stars. Now, if you can see me right now, that means I'm doing my job. We were privileged enough to do the pre-production as well as doing this event, live switching, for the Dancing with the Stars event. We do video production and website design. Now, you don't want to hear me talk anymore, so let's go right along to what you do want to see, which are two phenomenal dancers, which I'm proud to be sponsoring tonight, Keenan Carter and Christine Proffitt.
Baby, baby, it looks like it's gonna hail. Baby, baby, it looks like it's gonna hail. You better come inside, let me teach you how to jive and wheel. Oh, you gotta jump and jive and bend your wheel. You gotta jump and jive and bend your wheel. You gotta jump and jive and bend your wheel. You gotta jump and jive and bend your wheel. You gotta jump and jive and bend your wheel. Looking for a can of ale. Papa's in the icebox
box looking for a can of ale. Mama's in the backyard learning how to jive and wheel. Oh, you gotta
jump jiving, then you really gotta jump jiving. 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 Then you will, will.
Smoke. Who is the pro here and who is the star? Holy, that was phenomenal. You guys did a phenomenal job. Keenan, tell me what you feel like right this minute.
Like catching his breath.
All right, Chris.
I feel like catching my breath. No, what a great time I've had with Christine. It's been about 5 or 6 weeks and I've lost 12 pounds, Mom. She told me earlier tonight, she said, you've said that so many times to the family, why don't you just tell everybody that you've lost? So guys, next year, if you want to lose some weight, put your name in the hat to have Christine Proffitt be your dance partner. You will lose some weight.
Christine, what was it like being with Keenan this last 6 weeks?
Well, I have you know that at least two of those steps came right from Keenan. So, he's had his little bout with dancing, right?
Yeah.
He danced in the, as a cotillion in college.
He danced, I think.
I danced.
We had a lot of fun putting it together, and he was really a spot-on partner. He practiced vigorously every day till finally he said, you know, I don't understand why I'm not winded anymore. And I'm like,
she whipped me into shape.
I think the smoking helps also. That's very good. No, Jessica. So thank you, everyone. Let's go to the judges.
Yes, that was so much fun and so full of energy. That's just how the jive should be. You guys had all the basic steps in there, the triple steps and the rock steps, so that was really good to see that you covered the basics. A bunch of kicks and flicks, and Keenan, you were so much personality, and it's hard to get up there and do what you just did, so good job on that. And Christine, I'm just going to critique you a little bit as a dancer. Stay off your heels, on your toes a little bit more. You're real flat foot when you dance, and don't forget your spotting and your turns, but I think you guys did a wonderful job.
Sure.
Well, Albert Einstein said the dancers are the athletes of God. And, you know, we come into this world alone and we leave it alone. And the in-between is where we pretty much call the dance of life. And you guys certainly did a dance tonight. Thank you very much. It was great.
James?
Yo, great. Yo, great. I mean, I'm not a man of many words, but y'all were great.
I was gonna say, you got a whole limited.
Yeah. Yeah. Your personalities on the floor. Very, very enjoyable. Thank you.
And Marjorie.
That was absolutely entertaining from the beginning to the end. I thought the choreography was great. Really liked the pretzel turn because I looked like it was really hard. So it was impressive to me, but very good. Really good.
That is fantastic. All right, now it's time for the judges to give their scores. 8, 8, 10, 10.
Wow.
That is a 36. That's phenomenal. Keenan and Christine.
Congratulations. Our next dancers are Alan Welch and Courtney Herndon performing the samba.
I guess a lot of samba fans out there. Tonight.
I know. I like that. Now, Alan is an attorney here in the Golden Isles. Actually, Alan, we may have to talk. Joel hurt me when we were practicing. His focus is family law, personal injury, and real estate. Alan is active within our community supporting various athletic programs, including the Fellowship of Christian Athletes. Courtney has 20 years of dance experience, 18 years as a competitive dancer, and is participating here for the third year in a row. Now, she recently held the title of Miss Golden Isles 2009, was second runner-up to Miss Georgia 2009, and is a registered nurse with Renew Surgery Center.
Hi, my name is Carla Yarbrough, and I am the financial manager for Spanky's Marshside, Spanky's Mallside, and Joe's Japanese Steakhouse. We would like to thank all of our patrons and our community for all their support over the past 24 years. As a former Dancing with the Stars participant and a Tribute to Women Leaders honoree, I am proud to sponsor the Y in their efforts for improving the lives of citizens in our community and eliminating racism while empowering women. And at this time, I am proud to introduce and happy to sponsor Alan Welch and Courtney Herndon.
Somebody call 911. Shoddy fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa. What a quad. Kingston, let's go. Hey. Super thing, hotter than the sun in the south of Spain. Got me soon as I walk through the door. Oh, my body better take a lane. The way she dropping all that thing got me wanna spend my money on her. She get it popping like it dropping that birthday cake. Got a candle, need to blow that crazy flame. Oh, I take my red, black card and my jewelry. Shawty is cool like the fire. Like fire, somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa, I gotta cool her down. She will bring the roof to ground on the dance floor. Whoa, she's fire burning, fire burning on the dance floor. That little shot is fire burning on the dance floor. She got that fire in the dance style. Make them fellas run around.
Truly was something else. I think one of the biggest things is Alan actually had this vest in his closet beforehand. And I don't know, it seems like I've seen Alan somewhere before. Oh, that's right, maybe I've seen his face in the yellow pages, maybe 300 or 400 times it's in there. But Alan, that was incredible. It was so wild that during rehearsals we were sitting over there and you just kept shaking your butt in my face, and I'm like, what the heck? I'm glad it was a dance.
Thank you. We had a great time, man. It was awesome. Really good. Courtney's fantastic. She's so patient, and got to have a lot of patience with me, but and encouraging. It's a lesson that I think everybody could learn from this, is do something that doesn't come easy to you, and it sort of teaches that lesson of patience and encouragement, which is a lesson I learned a little bit late in life, but, you know, it's going to be well served me for the rest of my life. Thank you.
That is fantastic. Thank you, Alan. Courtney, what's it been like for you?
It has been so much fun. He is type A, like, to the max. And so he calls me, and he's like, can we practice today? Can we practice today? Well, can we practice in 45 minutes? And I'm like, Alan, I have to work. But it's been so much fun, and I couldn't have asked for a better partner.
That is so great. Let's see what the judges said. Stacy, what do we have?
Yes, Alan, you had the shoulders down. You had the hips moving. I mean, you guys are ready to go to Rio for sure. Courtney, take them to Rio. Samba is definitely a dance of celebration and joy, and that's, I think, what you brought to everybody tonight, so congratulations. You guys had all the rocking and the swaying and the basic rhythm of the quick, quick, slow going on, so very good. Congratulations. Great job.
Thank you. George.
Typically, the samba is a lively, rhythmical dance from a Brazilian origin, and even in that country, it has undergone lots of cultural interchanges, and I can say it probably went and went some tonight. So I would tell you that there were some changes going on there. I would leave you with this from George Bernard Shaw, that dancing, I'm sure he was talking about samba, and if he'd seen your dance, he would have been talking about it. Dancing is a vertical expression of a horizontal desire.
Alan has his lovely wife over here. We'd like to say thank you. James.
Hot is right. I'm not sure who was hotter, you or Courtney.
It's the one with the flames.
I'm so confused. For real.
Sometimes dancing makes confusion come out.
All right, who wants to see that little tush shake again?
You don't get extra credit for that, Alan. So, Marjorie.
I love the theme. I thought that was really good. Rhythm was great, and there were some interesting moves in there. It was really good. Congratulations.
Congratulations again, Alan and Courtney. Thank you very much. And the scoring is 38.
Oh, wow.
Holy smoke. And the toughest judges gave 9. So that's fantastic. Thank you again.
Great job. Our next dancers. I know. I hope you guys hung on to your tickets, because remember, that's the ballot that you need to go ahead and... We're not going to do audience applause, just the ballad on the back of the ticket. Now, our next dancers are Shirley Douglass and Drew Thompson performing the foxtrot. Yep. Shirley has been helping Georgia Power customers for more than 35 years in Brunswick and St. Simons. She lends her time to the community through various nonprofits, including the YWCA. Shirley enjoys cake baking and has hopes of having her own bake shop in the future. Drew is an associate pastor at the chapel in Brunswick. He has worked in ministry for several years within our community. Drew supports the YWCA because it's a great organization and an important part of our community.
Hi, I'm Brad Anowski with the Coastal Bank of Georgia, a division of Synovus Bank. We are proud to sponsor the YWCA and Dancing with the Stars. We provide retail and commercial services to Glenn and Camden County since 1950. That's a history that's hard to beat. We'd like to now present Shirley Douglass and Drew Thompson.
Found the somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue, or even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. For nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Shirley and Drew, that was incredible. Shirley is not out of breath at all. Everyone else is like, so she's been doing this a while. Please tell me, how do you feel?
I'm wonderful. Good, good. Glad to do it. Thanks. Oh, good.
And Drew, how is it working with Shirley these last few weeks or months?
It was fantastic. Shirley is just solid gold. She's such an elegant elegant person, and we wanted to do an elegant dance that would show her class and her sophistication. So I think we did that.
That's a phenomenal job. That really is. Let's see what the judges had to say. Stacey,
that's
please.
That's the first thing that came to my mind, is that you looked, Shirley, you looked very elegant and classy tonight. So good job. That's harder to pull off than, you know, being fast and jerky. So, not that people are fast and jerky, but the foxtrot is a smooth and no jerky movements with your body, and you're just very elegant with that tonight. It's a very beautiful romantic dance, and you guys, with the song selection, it was gorgeous. Good job. Fred and Ginger, watch out.
Thank you, George.
Yeah, dancing with feet is one thing, but dancing with your heart is something else. And we could certainly see that with you. In dance, as in life, grace glides on blistered feet, or in this case, Shirley glides on blistered feet. So thank you very much. Wonderful. And I like chocolate cakes.
James.
Very elegant, very impressed. Very beautiful. Thank you.
Marjorie.
Elegant was the first word I wrote down on my notes as well, and I really like the footwork, the little cross step. It was beautiful.
That's fantastic. Thank you so much. Let's see your scores. That's incredible. It's 17 and 17. It's 34. Thank you.